Hey everybody, Paperclip here again. Gonna be playing some more EU4 today as Ireland again, where we're doing pretty well. We're doing pretty well. Let's go ahead and get 14 guys back over to here now. They can all be up there, right? Yep. Yeah. Follow those guys over to Lancashire. So how close are we to declaring war on you? France is dead. Austria will defend him. So that's going to be a little bit rough. And to be honest, I really don't even care if we lose. I just don't want France in the war with Scotland. That's really all that's about. So these are quite expensive to both have and to maintain. But holy crap, we make a lot of money because we have no colonies at the moment. Alright, so we're at the maximum monarch points for military. So we might as well... A 2-3 ain't bad. Let's try again. Let's try again. Let's try again. Okay, that's enough trying. I don't want to waste all the monarch points just doing that. We could probably do a little bit of development too. Let's see, where are the nobles? Development on the noble screen. So we could bump that one up a couple. Bump that one up a couple. Bump that one up. Pump that one up. There we go. Scotland has announced us as a rival. Great. That's just what I want. Now let's see. What kind of a navy does Brabant have? It's probably up here, right? 6, 11, 19. He has 36 ships, so he has more ships. Well, he doesn't have more ships, but he has a better composition of ships than we do. So yeah, we have to wait until we can get a couple galleys. Well, honestly, if we have France on our side, it's not going to matter. I think that only increases it by like 10. So it's not a very strong deterrent. You'll do Mide. Mead, Mide. Irish Canada. I don't think I want to raise tariffs anymore in Irish Canada. We're already making over a third of their money. I mean, I could just be a jerk and keep doing it, but nah. I'd rather not. We will go ahead and top off relations with them, though. Sweet, base manpower. Austria. All of our truces are expiring. I'm gonna go ahead and get yet another ship. Which is the quickest place to build it? Probably right there. Was that true? Was that the quickest place? Yep, so I just wasted a little bit of time. Oh well. You guys go ahead and group up there. Now we can get another ship. We'll do that one in, I guess, Lancashire. London has a chance of rebels. I really don't want to raise their autonomy, though. Where else? Lincolnshire. Gloucestershire. No, Lincolnshire. Essex. And there's somewhere else. Yeah, Gloucestershire. Converting Connacht back. Now we get to convert Gloucestershire back. Which means, yep, their rebels are gonna go up. For the Catholic faith, even better. Northumberland likes us a ton. He has nothing negative against us. And he's working on making himself Catholic too. Death to spies. Awesome. Let's bring that guy back. Jeez, he takes a long time to... I mean, I guess it is across the ocean, so a month isn't unreasonable. We're gonna go down to speed 4, because I just realized we're still on speed 5 from before. France will now join. Let's look at France's army compared to Austria's army. France 97, Austria 82. France has 96, Austria has 80. Austria is not at war right now. He might bring in a bunch of people against us. Let's just wait for some of these ships to be done. Is it possible to bring anybody else into that war? Austria will refuse to join because he's actually allied to him. No, he's not. If I top off relations with you, would you still help him? I'm not sure now. I'm not sure what the best idea to do is. Sweet. So we now have 3 cardinals. You guys, I guess, go with the flutes. Go ahead and get 2 more of those building too while we're at it. Austria is requesting your come to their aid in the Austrian conquest of Zurich. Sure. Alright, so now what I'm gonna do, now that me and Austria are in war together, Austria can't be in a war against me. Because I am allied with the Emperor in a war, I can't declare against a member of the Empire. Damn, I didn't think that one through. I completely forgot about that. Yeah, I don't really care about you. So we could tech up Diplo, or we could not. Could get cheaper land maintenance, might as well. It gives us rebel support efficiency plus 25% as well. So I mean, one thing we could always do support fetishist zealots in Luanda. Where is that? Is that it? Yep. We could support fetishist zealots. Maybe we should. I mean, if Scotland went fetishist, that would be quite funny. Well, we could go with like peasants or noble rebels. Let's go noble rebels. Why not? A new heir. Okay, very good. He's not very good, but it's an heir nonetheless, so. We are making a good amount of money now. Partially because we're making an extra 5.5 ducats every month from this one. Ooh, we could support. Why can't we support reform zealots? He has a province that's reformed and he's not reformed. We should be able to support reformed people. Whatever. That's dumb. Yeah, whatever. Support Legion separatists. That'll help mess with him a bit. We'll be fine next month. See, there we go. Just because we are temporarily supporting them. Can make quite a bit of money by putting him in Kent. I'm not really worried about it. We make a lot of money already. How are they doing? Oh yeah, they're definitely gonna win. No doubt in my mind at all that they're gonna win. How many allies do we have? Papal State, Austria, France, Northumberland. So pretty much at the cap. I'm also going to support Scottish noble rebels. Try and just mess him up a bit. France now declared his own war against Switzerland, it looks like. Yep, because he wants Savoyan, which he has. What do you want? You want Zurich. Which is right there. Interesting. Isn't that his capital? No? Where's his capital? I don't really care. I'm not gonna bother looking for it because I'm not gonna do anything down there anyway. Move those ships over to there. We should have 7 heavies once this is all said and done. actually think I'm gonna go ahead and get hit another heavy. I think 8 will be a good number. Costs us quite a bit of money, but I'm willing to do that. Come on, just dock up so I can group you. Alright, there we go. Holy crap, no. I'm not giving you 200 some dollars, you're out of your mind. That's over here, isn't it? Yep, it's only 6,000, so they'll easily take care of it. They have double the troops. So where's New Ireland? Still there. How's your trade goods? Mainly fur and tobacco, so that's good. How about Canada? Pretty much fur and fish, and some naval supplies here and there. One thing of tobacco. Okay. What was this one again? Fur. Go ahead and convert our capital back, so we shall go ahead and do that. We're almost at 80% religious unity, so that's pretty good. Use that war with Netherlands, Austria, and Alsace. Because he's allied to Mecklenburg. Wait, what? Why are you at war? Attacker against the Netherlands. Okay. And the Netherlands are directly allied with Austria. Well, Brabant screwed that whole idea up. So is all of his land imperial? No, not all of it is. Alright, sorry guys, had someone burst in my room real quick. A lot of interruptions lately in these videos. I'm really sorry about that. I'm really pretty good about keeping interruptions to a minimum. I mean, besides people like knocking at the door occasionally, they can't really help that one, but yeah. Oop, just clicked off the screen. So yeah, we're just waiting. Just waiting. We're only at war with Austria in the Switzerland war. Right? Yep. Which should be over quite shortly. Let's go 10. 10 heavies, I think, is a good number. Let's take a look at everyone else. France and Ayutha will have more than us, but we'll have the most besides them. And France is our ally, so I don't really mind him having more heavies than us. Come on, just peace out of this war already, man. They have no army. You can take whatever you want to take. Whose side is Genoa on? Genoa's in their own war. So Austria can't even take Zurich now, because he owns Zurich. He's at the peace with Augsburg, so it's just Switzerland left. But he's probably going to stay in this war now, because he wants Zurich, and he can't get Zurich. Or he'll just take everything around Zurich. By everything around Zurich, I mean pretty much everything around Zurich. Austria's at war with him. They will probably not accept unless I offered him land. If I wanted to go to war against Scotland, he would join that one. Should I promise him land? I could try doing this whole thing. They're already at war, so I can't. Just because he's fighting in another war. How close are you to winning that war? Fairly close. I think he'll probably peace out soon. He's just at war with Switzerland and nobody else, so. Okay, so now we can get Diplo without penalty, so we shall. New Ireland, yeah, we'll tax New Ireland a little more. They're now at 24-30%. So we'll do one more tax thing on Ireland, and then we'll stop. And there's a train going by, so I am really sorry about the extra loudness. That's gonna suck. I can probably quiet some of that out, but we'll see. Maybe I'll just cut the episode a little early so you guys don't sit here and hear a train go by for forever. I mean, it's gonna be a pretty short episode though. No, I'm just gonna... I really don't want to do this. Clergy gains loyalty, burghers lose loyalty. Your clergy loses loyalty and influence. I can't do the grant monopoly charter, so I can't make them pay. I was about to say, you better not jip me. But anyway. Maybe I'll get lucky and it won't be that loud in the recording. If so, I'm sorry if this is loud. It just seems quite soon to cut off the recording. Can't believe Greece and Byzantium spawned back again. They successfully westernized though. Holy shit. I'm actually amazed they successfully westernized. They still have reactionaries, though. Fine, France. I will give you some land. Just give me a hand with this. Go ahead and do, whatever, good enough. And now, we can go to war with Scotland and not be afraid of France. Conflict sometimes erupted following diplomatic insults. Whatever. I don't really care. We're going to do... It's 100% cost. Yeah, we're just going to do show superiority. Go. I really don't even care about this war. I mean, they really broke Switzerland up. Switzerland's all over the place now. I really want to complete the ideas. At the same time, I really don't want to be that separated in my tech. So I think I'm just going to let it go for right now. He's only in farmland, so let's just go attack him. And we got a stack wipe. Sweet. Brabant. He would give us a bunch of money. What if we said, we could give up something like Ghent to him. Doesn't say France would be pissed off, so. Let's just do it. Are you mad at us? Nope. Perfect. And France just joined the war against us. Ah, shit. I should have just let it go. I should wait until we had 25% war score. Shit. Shit. That's really bad. We could call him in. Can we call in Austria? Because he's fighting in another war. No. Well, he'll probably be out of that war soon. Let's take a look at this. Can we flee? We can. Go ahead and flee back to there. I'm gonna set a bunch of guys right down here. Try and get like preemptive strikes on France if he tries to drop off troops like that. Leave one guy there. Leave half of the guys there. Why can't we leave? Really? Whatever. Alright, well, let's come up here. That was my fault. I really fucked that up. I really fucked that up. Damn, I was really hoping it would be like a really nice general. Anyone really badly damaged? No. I don't know why we can't get down here. It doesn't make sense to me. So we instantly out of maximum morale 6. We have 4.4. Don't tell me they have 6 morale. France has 6 morale. 6.6 morale. Holy shit, France. That's a lot of damn morale. 6.6 morale. Holy crap. Is he dropping off more troops? Only 0.9. Well, I guess we got lucky there. He could definitely be dropping off a hell of a lot more than 0.9 troops. And that's what, farmlands? It's woods. Is this our better general? Nah, that is. And watch France still beat us, even though we have 60,000 against his much smaller number of troops. Yep, France still beat us, even though we threw 60,000 troops at 20-some thousand. France still wins because France. There's really no reason besides France. We just lost a bunch of our ships, too. Should just kept that war going for the hell of it. Shift consolidate, shift consolidate. We have like no morale at all. We can't get out of here in time. He's gonna freaking steamroll us, even though we have way more numbers than him, because again, it's France. Oh snap, we won. Alright, well now I think we got this in the bag, even though we are fighting France. I would like to leave just enough people there to siege that, so that way in case he wants to come over here and attack me in the Highlands, I can easily just run troops over. Yeah, repay the loan. We are getting spoils of war, war reps. Why are we making so much money right now? 60.01, 20, 36, 40, 50. I mean, I guess some of this is spoils of war, but even still, I'm surprised it's that high. All right. I mean, those are the things we really like. I mean, I guess I could take that, since I messed up, make him break his alliance with France. Does he have alliances with all those people now? No, he doesn't. Austria will join. Please, Austria. Alright, so we can definitely beat France now. See, that's also Highlands, so I really don't want to attack him into Highlands. Go ahead and take a little bit of prestige, it's fine. We can easily just march across here. Now, do I want to attack France? Not really, even though we have freaking double the troops, I'm still very nervous about this, but I think we really kind of have to do it. He's not really any better. Come on, guys. Don't tell me we're gonna lose when we have so many more troops. No, we're gonna win. And bam, stack wipe him. France still has high enthusiasm, cause France. Even though we're definitely winning down here. Are you in another war? No, you're not. You're probably in. No, you're not. They've already gotten Aberdeenshire. We're about to get our capital back. Perfect. Move everybody over. All right, Scotland, are you willing to accept that peace yet? No. Fine. We can keep doing this. Unfortunately, France is in the Highlands yet again. I mean, we could just wait for Austria to siege down some of France, get his enthusiasm down. I still can't believe I screwed that up. I'm very annoyed at myself. And they have a very high chance of noble rebels spawning too. So I would like to get out of this war sooner than later. Just because I don't want to fight all of his rebels if they end up spawning. You see, France still has a lot of troops, but he's going to be busy down here trying to defend all his lands. He's not going to want to move troops up into my land. I mean, if I have to sit here for a little bit, I'm willing to do that. I'm not even asking for what I really want. I really want that. But that's pretty far away. France still on high enthusiasm. Well, we're at medium when we're winning. He's at high enthusiasm when he's getting his country destroyed. Military leader has died. Wow, we really suck at getting generals. I mean, I could roll the king, but I'd really rather not. I wonder if we back up. Will he move into Fife? What if I put half the number of troops there? And half the number of troops here. Put the general in charge here. Would you attack me? If I move him back. If I move him back, will you attack me now? No, France doesn't want to do anything. France just wants to sit there. He would do that one. Could I get that off you as well? Almost. Now I could probably get that. Not too much trouble. That one's gonna be a little harder. Thing is, those are his three really good provinces, too. There we go. I mean, France is almost on low enthusiasm, so. Oh shit. ,000 freaking peasants. ,000 English separatists. He almost wants to give us that. Say what, as soon as you're willing to do that, we will peace out. France's high enthusiasm again. Probably because he's in the middle of a pretty big battle with Austria, which he's about to win because Austria can't get there in time, and Austria's going to go ahead and attack him anyway, even though he's definitely not going to win because Austria. Now he'll definitely give us this. I turn around and say I'd rather that. He's so close. Screw it, just give me these. Would you throw in Switzerland? No. Throw in some money. You would, but I don't really think it's worth it. France, I would like us to become allies again if you're into that. No, you're not. Well, let us improve relations with you, and maybe we can become allies once again. But first, Northumberland. We will grant you Northumberland. We will also grant you Cumbria. Also grant you, can we give you Inverness? Ah, we could. I think we just give them all of that. Give you Ayrshire. Give you Inverness. And what is this? Western Isles. And then we give you the Western Isles. And there we go. Now we don't have to court any of it because Northumberland owns all of it. What we can do is start trying to integrate him. He's coring two of them right now. So I guess we'll wait until he has most of them being cored. There we go. This English separatist's dead. And we have plenty of manpower left over, too. Awesome. Oh, we have a ton of freaking money, too. I'm just gonna leave that on. Because we have so much money that I don't even really think it matters. Send another one here, and we'll go ahead and send him there. How you doing, Holland? Not very well. Not very well. Ever since he moved there, he hasn't done any development or anything. And Northumberland. We're gonna go ahead and take that guy away. We're gonna go ahead and give you a generous gift of 250 ducats just to help you build up your country. He's building a training field right away. He's like, more force limit, So, let's go ahead and see Northumberland. What's your force limit now? 6. I can see why you're building a training field. You are not necessary anymore. You may leave. Oh, now we get a 5 guy. Of course, once we're no longer fighting France, we get the really, really good guy. Scotland still has a good amount of trade power here. 23% to our 40. But I'd say this was a pretty productive episode if we didn't make a couple mistakes that were unfortunate, like the whole going to war with France. That was definitely a mistake. But maybe we can get our lines back with them. I don't know though. It's not really terribly important. Ah, Sweden conquered basically everything Denmark owned. Who is this? Livonian Order. Wow. Good job, Livonians. I can't believe no guy is still alive. Muscovy hasn't just, like, eaten him. How's things looking Persia versus Ottomans? About the same, but I guarantee you Persia probably has better allies. Yeah, Bahamanis and Shamar. And Bahamanis is allied to Malwa, so he could get all of his armies up there pretty easily. So, whenever Northumberland gets close to finishing all these cores, I'm gonna go ahead and start integrating them. And then we'll eat the rest of Scotland, and then we'll own the British Isles, and that'll be it. So, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye.